Hi guys, today I'm going to show you what Minecraft really is. It's late, isn't it? Yes. Well, just name it as Minecraft Survival Episode 0. Because I don't explain Minecraft too well. So I make a video just out of all those series, just one video. To show you what Minecraft really is, and also gonna give you seeds and the coordinates. It will be in the description. I will show you all of that, how Minecraft really works when you buy it. I'll put this as just as for Minecraft Survival 1. So it's before that episode actually. So just count this as our first episode. So first, when you bought the game, you should be brought it to this whole place. When you open that up, sorry, I always got cold in the beginning of videos. But okay, you'll be brought it here, and then you should go. You see single player and multiplayer, and Minecraft Realms options and quick game, and you'll see this. This it's for selecting language. To click something, you left click here in Minecraft, and then multiplayer, you could play with your friends. Add server, and then you can name your server whatever you want. No, not your server, someone else's server, and server address, the address of the server. You can basically do that at server, and direct connect means just typing the server address and click join server, and you automatically go there. And when you click options, you'll see all these things. This is for the difficulty, super secret settings, this is that. When you click it, I recommend not clicking it. It will look beautiful. Click F4 to do it off. And broadcast settings, it will turn this on, Twitch. And these are the controls of the game. Basically, you can reset it and you can do all of course sort of kind of things. Here are the multiplayer settings. The snooper settings, see? You can select here resource packs, open resource pack folder, and you'll get this. And language, you can select that also here. You can go to video settings, you can mess around with the settings. This is my settings I basically use for my videos. So you can basically put that as well if you want to. These are the settings. Render this 18 chunks means how far it is, and you can figure it out yourselves on the internet. Music and sounds, basically this is the settings. This is for the blocks when you destroy blocks, how hard you will hear it. And this is for juke blocks and note blocks, friendly creatures. So you mean those good creatures, so cows, as pigs and chickens, know them. Hostile creatures, zombies, creepers, you know, whatever you can call it. Players themselves. Ambient and environment, or ambient and environment. Yeah, this for the weather, music, and your master volume is how hard you might click. So let's see, when I go to music sounds, 25%. You can hear everything is going hard, but let's do that and go low. You can hear it very hard, so I'm gonna slow that down to 25%. So this is basically everything. Click single player because you're gonna start your own Minecraft world. Single player, and you'll see all these things, options. You can mess around with these options. Click create new world to start your own Minecraft world. You should be brought it here. Then you can select your world name. And yeah, you can type the world name, the Minecraft, let's do that. And it will show you, you can select the game mode. Game mode survival means you can craft, you can survive your own world, you can build your stuff in survival mode and all stuff. Click more world options and you'll get this. So this is seed, is for if you wanna, you can enter seed and you'll get a specific place. If you enter it, create new world, you'll get a specific place. That's what seeds are for. And you can generate structures for village, dungeons, etc. World type, you can make super flat, allow cheats, and you can also get cheat like commands. So you just click the T and then you'll dash and type in your commands. Bonus chest you can also do in starting of your Minecraft world. Okay, that's that. Now you're gonna see go game mode survival to survive, and you'll get Hardcore. That's for the hardest survival mode. Once you die once, your map will be deleted and you'll be brought somewhere in Minecraft, but you won't know where. So you only got one life, as it say here. And yeah, hardcore is very hard. That's what it already says. The name says it already. So yeah, I recommend for beginners survival. Creative is for creativity to build your stuff. It is actually for flying, adventuring without fighting zombies, just seeing quick, but it's not really fun. It's not fun. Hardcore is fun as well, but very fun for if you're a pro professional at Minecraft. But basically, it's a guest survival. Then you click create new world, and now it's gonna create your own Minecraft world. I already got a lot of worlds, so that's why it takes long, but. Alright, I'll be brought somewhere in this world. Be brought, as you see, it lags. Alright, lags means it goes slow. Alright, and when you hit the E, yeah, you'll get your inventory, and you can click. You can do all that sort of stuff. It's fun. Click the W key one, and you'll go forward. Hold it, and you'll go forward like that. Use your mouse to add the direction. Double tap and hold, and you'll basically sprint. Space bar is jump, and A is going for the left, and D is going for the right, and the S is going for back. So you see, and so yeah, and so the controls are work like that. It's simple. It's not that hard. Left click. And you can break something, you just need to hold this. So, here, hold. You can hear my mouse, I'm doing extra hard for you. And now you can left click or right click. When you right click, you can place blocks. So, when you just right click, you can place that. Basically, it works like that. I'm gonna delete it because I don't need that world anymore. You delete and you delete it. And this is my Minecraft survival tutorials. Play selected world and da 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 da. Here I am, my own Minecraft world, as you see. And this is basically how it fits together. So I can show you the seed right now. See, slash seed. And this is the seed, if you basically want to know. The seed is right here. So, really want to know, that's the seed. Enter the seed and the coordinates. You can get the seed, you can type it somewhere, and you can get the coordinate of it. As you know, that's the seed. And now let's go somewhere else. Wait a second, I just want to check on something far, far away. Slash seed. See, it's the same, it's just the world where I'm spawned in. This world where my original spawn point was. So yeah, this is the world, and so basically everything's go on. And you can just this is the first how everything Minecraft works. And I'm gonna show you everything. And I'm gonna show you Minecraft everything. Yeah, my own photo. Wait a second. Yeah, this is basically how it fits in together. How Minecraft works, basically. It's not that hard. It's very simple. And for beginners, it's not gonna be that hard. You just need to figure it and play it out for a long time. I did for a long time, so that's why I'm a little pro at this. A little. Well, actually, I'm good in this, but I can do it. That's all it's about. If you can do it, all right? And yeah, I'm gonna put the F3 coordinate in. When you press F3 on your keyboard, and you'll get all these data. And yeah, the X coordinate is for going this side, for the sides, as you see. When I'm going to this side, the X coordinate change. When I go for forward, the Z coordinate change. I coordinate is for look. If I'm going jump up, it's 65. Jump down, 60. So as you see, I can just change when I'm second. Oh, that always happens to me. Okay, yeah, that's basically how it fits in again. You can see by the bee here. By the bee, it will say plains biome. That's how you notice which biome. And on the F, you will see at which direction you're facing. Look, but you can also recognize that of the clouds. I do not put clouds on sometimes, because it basically lags my Minecraft. I really need to work about that. Work on that actually, but yeah. So yeah, that's basically everything. So yeah, please follow along. Follow so that was weird how I said that, but okay. So follow along my Minecraft world. I'm just at episode 18. Yeah, it's far away, so you can better just do everything what I did in the episode. It's not that hard to just do it. You don't need to do it precise, but just build all these things. And yeah, the seeds are here as well again. But anyway, yeah, that was this, the first real tutorial on how to play Minecraft for your first time for beginners. So I hope this video helped you out. So in the description, it will show you the seed also. I'll put the seed in the description, and I will also put the coordinate of the coordinate. Coordinates are the x. You saw the x, right? With the min. I'm just gonna do this. With this, what you see here. So this. Yeah, this. All right. So, I mean this thing. Okay, that's basically the min, and yeah, that's the coordinate, exactly, that's the coordinate. Coordinates are handy if you're lost somewhere, you can use them. Yeah, but basically that's it. Well, I hope you enjoyed and know how to play Minecraft for the first time. And if you really want, if you like, you can follow my tutorial. And yeah, and I hope you enjoyed that. But anyway, I will see you there. Until then. Bye.